welcome back to my channel. So for today's vlog, magre-review ulit tayo ng mga products na binigay ng Predatins Organics. So I'm so excited to share this with you guys dahil for the second time ko nang magre-review ng mga products nila. So kung hindi niyo pa napapanood yung vlog ko from the previous months, ililink ko na lang dyan sa screen or dyan sa may link dyan sa taas. Papakita na lang siya dyan. So gusto ko lang din magpasalamat dahil more than 1k views na yung ating first video with Predatins Organics. So this is our second video na guys for Predatins Organics, and magre-review ulit tayo ng another product nila, which is their newest skincare for men. So yung kanilang Hunks Super Soap, then yung kanilang Hunks Supercream. Tapos nagpadala din sila ng kanilang rose water. So ito, try daw natin to dahil ito yung kanilang best seller sa ngayon. Yan yung rose water nila. Gusto ko lang magpasalamat for Predatins Organics sa pag-sponsor ng video na ito, and thank you for trusting me dahil for the second time around magre-review naman ako ng mga products ninyo, and I'm so excited na matry sila as well. So yan, thank you so much again Predatins Organics for making this possible to review your products. So yan. So before we formally start with the vlog, gusto ko lang i-share kasi nagbago na sila ng packaging and nakaka-excite dahil mas malaki na ngayon yung kanilang herbs and mints, which is ito yung blinag ko with them from the previous months na nakipag-collab sila. So ito yung kanilang dating packaging. So ayan, kung nakikita ninyo, newer and bigger. Mas malaki na siya ngayon. So mas solid na ang herbs and mints nila. Then yung kanilang packaging din ng muscle relief is na iba na rin yung design. Na-redesign din yung packaging niya. So yan. And ililink ko na lang dyan sa screens ninyo yung previous video ko na vlinag ko tong muscle relief and herbs and mints together with the brain power. So ayan, nakaka-happy lang dahil na-redesign and napalaki yung kanilang herbs and mints compared dito sa kanilang herbs and mints na mas unang version. Pero same price pa din naman. So ilalagay ko lang lahat dyan sa screens yung mga presyo. So first, i-review muna natin tong kanilang Hunk Super Soap, which is, this is for men's soap. So andyan. So yung mga targeted na super soap is may for acne, oily face, facial pimples, acne, melasma, psoriasis, and eczema. Tapos prevention of bacterial and viral skin infections na din. So ganon ka-promising yung kanilang super soap dahil madaming skin benefits. So ever since naman na nag-try ako ng mga products nila is wala naman naging problema sa skin ko. Especially yung mga pinapahid gaya ng muscle relief. Dahil guys, ang Predatins Organics, gumagamit sila ng organic ingredients. So ayan, there's nothing na tatakot ka dahil proven and tested naman yung mga products, and yung quality control ng mga products na pinaproduce nila is hindi lang basta-basta. So they come from a natural ingredients na mahahanap natin sa environment, and masasabi natin na organic talaga mga products nila. So yan, ito yung kanilang Hunk Super Soap. So ito yung kanilang packaging. Yung lahat ng mga details na makailangan ninyo, and yung how to use niya is wet skin, tapos lather on skin to make suds and stay 1 to 2 minutes para mag ma-absorb ng skin ninyo yung product ng Hunk Super Soap. Then after that is i-rinse na ninyo. Tapos let's go to ingredients naman. Ang ingredients na nandito is, first is caustic soda, jojoba, peppermint, witch hazel, tea tree, bentonite powder clay, virgin coconut oil, brilliant blue organic colorant, then arrowroot powder. So gaya ng sabi ko guys, yung mga ingredients na meron sila is hindi lang basta-basta, and napaka-organic ng mga products na ginamit nila dito. So dito is nakalagay dito yung manufactured for Predatins Organics Beauty Products Philippines, San Nicolas, Iriga City, Camarines Sur. So andyan lahat. Tapos andito din yung manufactured date niya, yung expiration date niya. So makikita ninyo kung kailan siya mag-expire. And sa scent, mabango siya guys, para siyang ano bang scent. Basta kaamoy niya yung kung nakatry na kayo ng koji, ganun yung scent na naaamoy ko sa kanya. So yan, yung kanilang Hunk. Tayo sa kanilang Hunk Supercream, which is ito yung combination talaga. So after ng Hunk Super Soap, ito naman ang susunod din yung gagamitin, ang kanilang Hunk Super Cream. So ang kanilang Hunk Super Soap is ito yung kanilang packaging. And andyan lahat ng mga kailangan ninyong information regarding sa kanilang product. So kompleto naman. And Hunk Super Cream has SPF 45. So ayan, pwede nyo siyang gamitin as a sunblock dahil may SPF 45 siya. Andito na din yung how to use. After washing with Hunk Super Soap and water, apply cream evenly on skin. Use morning and at night. Pagdating sa ingredients guys, andito na din lahat. So let's start with cocos nucifera, jojoba, tea tree, carrot seed oil, lavender, vitamin E, cucuma camosa, olive oil, aloe vera, and rose hip oil. So ang kanilang storage is naka-indicate na rin dito, which is store in a cool dry place away from direct heat of sun below 25 degrees Celsius. So hindi na kayo mag-aabala pa. And it has 100 ml sa isang buong lalagyan na ganito. Then next naman tayo dito is ang kanilang rose water. So yan yung kanilang packaging. Andyan lahat, kompleto lahat ng mga details na kailangan ninyong malaman dyan. So let's start first with the tina-target na problems ng ating rose water. So best natural solution for all skin types suffering from dark marks, scars, freckles, melasma, dry skin, oily skin, big pores, white blackheads, fine lines, wrinkles, and pimples. So yan ang kanyang tina-target na problems ating skin. So how to use for face, nakalagay dito is after washing face with facial wash and water, spray on face and tap it with clean fingers, let it dry. Do not rinse, use any time of the day or best to use before bedtime. So pwede rin siya guys, hindi lang siya for face, pwede rin siya for hair. So ang nakalagay dito sa for hair niya is spray on dry or wet hair, comb and leave on. So pwede nyo siyang i-spray dyan sa ulo ninyong ganyan. Hindi lang sa mukha. So sa mukha guys, ganyan. I-spray nyo lang siyang ganyan para maging fresh, and naka-indicate din dito. And also make your makeup last longer by just spraying on well-done makeup on face and leave on. Smooth yung inyong skin. And ang kanilang rose water spray is with vitamin A, C, E, tea tree, cucumber, and tomato extract. So yan, paraben free siya and non-toxic. Tapos nakalagay din ito yung kanilang ingredients, which is pure undiluted rose water, tomato extract, E, A, and C, tea tree, and cucumber extract. So ang storage naman na nakalagay dito is store in a cool dry place away from direct sunlight. So yan. So itong kanilang rose water is manufactured in Malaysia, pero under Pretty Organics siya. So andito na din yung kanilang customer care. Yan.
Mag-focus ka. Yan.
Andyan yung kanilang customer care sa box na yan. This product contains 60 ml of rose water. So yung isang product nila na ganito, 60 ml na siya guys. So naman dun sa cons ng kanilang rose water, which is naman siya issue for me, dahil kung ganito lang siguro yung talagang naging packaging nila, is hindi ko naman na maki-question yun. Pero ang maisasuggest ko sana sa Pretty Organics na dahil mabenta and maganda yung kanilang mga products, lakihan pa nila yung kanilang packaging. Gaya nung review ko last na collab review ko is, which is yung Apothec Science na ginagamit ko, and paubos na siya. So ayan yung kanilang firming toner. So kung i-compare mo dito sa rose water ng Pretty Organics is sobrang liit niya. So gaya ko na mahilig sa mga rose water na mga spray or mga firming toner na ganito, is dapat nilalakihan nila para hindi ka nabibitin sa mga products nila. Yan, yun lang naman ang cons ng kanilang rose water dahil nag-expect ako at first na parang ganito man lang siya kalaki. Pero pinadala sa akin is mas maliit lang pala siya. So okay naman, wala naman akong masasabi sa product mismo dahil maganda naman yung naging effect niya sa skin ko. Nag-glow siya pag ginagamit ko to kanilang. So ito naman yung consistency and laman ng kanilang Hunk Supercream. So yan siya sa loob. And when it comes sa scent, amoy pang lalaki talaga yung scent niya. Tapos yung consistency niya, hindi siya yung malagkit. Hindi naman siya yung oily na greasy masyado. So pag in-apply mo sa face mo is mag-dissipate and ma-absorb ng skin ninyo. So yan ang kanilang Hunk Super Cream with SPF 45. So thank you so much to Pretends Organics for sponsoring this video dahil without them, hindi ko matatry itong mga products nila na i-review natin for today's vlog. So ayan, thank you so much din kay Ate Mheg Magtoto for trusting me. Dahil sa kanya, na-discover ko ang Pretends Organics and congratulations na din at the same time dahil naka more than 1k views.
Wow!
Video from the previous product review with Pretends. Thank you so much again for watching this video and follow me on my social media accounts. So, goodbye.